Take a look around. Can we get you anything?
No, I'm all right. Is he going to be here anytime soon?
Oh, yeah, he should be here very promptly. I hear he's always on time.
This is where people get tattooed, right?
It is. It's the tattoo chair and the tattoo station. And you know what?
Hey, tattoos! Speaking of,
hey, man, such a fan, dude.
Do you know, I could not believe it when they called me and told me Prince Harry wanted to get a tattoo today and he wanted me to give him his first tattoo?
No. This why is the coolest thing ever. Why are you wearing a glove?
We're giving you a tattoo about the Invictus Games.
Right? No, I came here to ask you to do the Invictus Games. There's no tattoo in this. I can't get a tattoo.
I'll play the Invictus Games. You just let me give you your first tattoo.
You give me your tattoo, and then you come play the Invictus Games.
That easy of a deal.
All right, screw it. Let's go. Let's do it. Where you want it?
Here. We gotta go for the neck.
The neck?
Yeah. No, I was thinking like my lower back or my ass.
No, nobody wants to see your ass, Harry.
No, that's the place where no one's gonna see it.
This is for the world. I'm thinking like, here, let me just show it. Let me just...
Wait, have you done this before?
What? You practically. Pretty much. Trust me, man. You wouldn't want nobody else doing this but me.
Right. A small one, yeah.
Like a baby getting its first haircut. Just.
Okay. Yeah, I should have had it on my ass. Okay. That feels big, man.
Commitment, Prince.
Ah! Whoa.
This is why they love you. This is gonna be huge, man. I'm telling you.
What's that?
It's awesome, right?
Dude, it's enormous.
Invictus Games are enormous.
What does that say at the bottom?
The bottom.
Is that your name? Does that say Jelly Roll?
No.
You're putting your name on my neck?
You know what? I gotta go. I appreciate you for your time. I'll see you in Vancouver,
are you
Prince.
Serious?
I'll be there. Appreciate you.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's how I get by.